guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be showing my face. I'm just going to show you my slimes. So this raspberry, my fluffy slime. Very stretchy. I made this myself. If you don't believe me, well, the heat is going to heat. But I'm just going to show you, even try and look up there. There's nothing, there may be a similar color, but I'm taking this to brownies. Yes, in the world. And then we have my first one. This is Oreo. I'm gonna do an awesome swirl. Takes a while. Oh, by the way, in my other videos, you know how I talk about the girl that starts with her A. Finally say her name. Ready? Alicia. She goes to this club I go to. She's so annoying. I have to go and drop off my cousin sometimes. Well, I get offered to go with her. Swimming, because my cousin has a swimming license, and so I have to go with her. And this girl called Alicia McLennan, and she's always annoying. I mean, she probably won't be watching this, but if she is, Alicia, don't do again, please. So that was Oreo. I don't know what to call this one. It's not brown, it's a lovely, like, I won't say magenta, I won't say green because it's not, it's like a yellow color. But I'll give you some ASMR. This one's not that stretchy. Okay, it's kind of, if you don't put pressure. If you're jealous, I might be selling some of this. One second here. Don't want you to find out my little ingredients. If you're jealous, it's fine. I can make you slime, baby. If you, yeah. To win my giveaway, you have to be liked, subscribed, and down below. So I'm gonna teach you how to make the best swirl in the world. Skip. A slime that can stretch. I can make a ball with this slime. That's my new outfit. I'm so pretty. Nothing. How pretty this outfit is. And you've got to be nice in the comments if you want it. So this is like a jiggly slime. What you want to do is you want to stretch it get the top fit, get bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom, top, to the top, to the bottom. And this kind of like makes these wee swirlies on it. I made this with contact lens solution. Yeah, I got it. David, who can you try? So. No, there's just something called, if you have it, it's called Lash. Yeah, get any dish soap and glue. Make sure you put all the dish soap and then put 100 pumps of hand soap. And it makes it smoother. And get some glue. Yeah, and put some hot water in. I worked with, well, I didn't put the whole bottle, I'll put some of the bottle. Guys, I'm just kidding about that, by the way. So don't actually try that, because then you'll get in trouble. I'm going to play the Xbox tonight, because my papa's in Chef Can, and there's a little playroom for our kids, so me and my dad are going play the Xbox. Do you tie a nibble? Can you tie a nibble? Can you tie a nibble? Can you tie a nibble? Do you tie a nibble? So that's a good ASMR now. Raspberry. Now we're moving on to, I don't know what to call it. Thank you. explain pet peeves. Like, so this is Oreo. So I'm getting my intro on. Bye. Go on to the intro. Oreo. Oreo's my favorite thing to eat. It's got white cream, black biscuit. I don't know what I'm saying, but let's move on to something I know what I'm gonna say. So this is raspberry. Raspberry. It is pink. I use it as pink because it's cool. Let's go, go. Go do do. Do do. Go do do. Do do. Do do do. This is something I can rip it easily. Oh, wait 1 second.